Jonathan and Joanne Brozazog have 8 kids.
From 16 all the way down to 1-year-old twins.
And plenty of parenting lessons to share. Like the time their eldest wanted a smartphone.
I was just like, oh, I don't want to give you one yet, because I just see kids and their phones are like in their face all the time. And I'm like, there's just so much out there that I don't know what you're going to get into.
Cyberbullying, age-inappropriate content. Multiple studies show a correlation between the rise in smartphone use and the rise in depression among teens.
If someone sends an inappropriate picture to my student and my student forwards that to another student, it could be trafficking child porn. And most parents don't realize this until they're hiring attorneys.
The Brozozogs were determined to educate their kids.
And we're not anti-phone no more than we're anti-car or anything like that. We just, there's no training like there is for an automobile, and we need it. And we looked, we couldn't find anything in America.
That's why we had to come up with something that would help them.
They developed a program called Cell Phone Permit. Kind of like driver's ed.
You just don't get your license, you get a permit first, and you drive with a parent. And the same thing with a cell phone. This curriculum is about 8 hours that you can do with a parent or guardian, and walks them through those steps about how to learn about the challenges, pitfalls, and also the wins of having a cell phone before they get it.
Available for individuals and classrooms, in person and online, the course covers healthy social media usage.
How to, you know, build your business through your phone, because you can do that over your phones and over social media. It doesn't always have to be negative.
Kaya Edwards, Care 11 News.
The cell phone permit program costs about $150 per student, and companies are encouraged to sponsor students so that they can attend for free.